करते हैं राजा ने ये दोनों में ले लो ना जरा सा मिला ले हां दोनों में राजा हां
Oh, my dear, I'm loving you. reached extreme heights. Then Umananda and some of the other Rishabhasis had a meeting.
Many years have passed, and my dear brother Nandaji and his wife Yashodaji still haven't had a son. What should we do? Although Narayan himself has said that the wish will be fulfilled, we haven't had any sign of this happening yet.
Maybe we should perform some more yajnas for this purpose.
Oh dear saintly lady, who are you? You appear just like Bhagavan's Yoga Maya. And who is that bright young boy with you? He is just like Narada Muni in a form of a child.
My name is Muramasi. I am a sannyasini. I'm a tapasini. I'm the strongest student. I see the future. This Brahmin boy is named Madhav Mangal.
He has saintly qualities like Narad Muni. In fact, we both have special qualifications and abilities, knowing many secret things.
Oh, kind lady, tell us, why are you so merciful to us simple villagers?
We know that you have inconceivable power and glory. Shivananda Maharaj, who is your very life and soul, will have a son that will delight the whole world.
Oh, you who bring joy to our hearts. This great forest with the Jamuna River flows is indeed a holy place. Please stay here, and we will build you a kutir on the bank of the Jamuna.
Listen, a very powerful and glorious person named Sri Krishna will take birth here very soon as the son of Nanda Maharaj. His divine qualities will be ever new and fresh. Although he has all supernatural abilities, he will appear just like an ordinary child. He will subdue all the asuras that oppose him, and his name and fame will spread everywhere. You have bestowed your kind favor upon me by inviting me to stay. How could I refuse such an offer? I will very happily reside here.
Meanwhile, in Mathura, after Mother's cousin brother Vasudev had married Devaki, he mounted his chariot to return home with his newly married wife.
Kamsa! You fool! Don't you know you're driving the chariot of your sister, whose eighth child will kill you?
No, Kamsa,
position while he's sleeping and forgets his actual position. The same way we change bodies life after life. As your younger sister, this girl Devaki is like your own daughter and deserves to be affectionately maintained. Please, for your own benefit, do not kill her. Don't be bewildered. Kamsa, listen. The omen indicated her son is being the cause of her death, not her. You have nothing to fear from her. I promise. Any sons that are born to Devaki, I will hand them to you for immediate action.
Yes. 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 I know you to be a man of your word. Therefore, I will accept your proposal.
My dear brother, you have made a very wise decision. Now, your name and fame will be spread throughout the universe.
Prison and chain them up. All of their offspring. offspring should be brought to me, and I will behead each and every one of them. Vasudev must be destroyed. Vasudev must be destroyed.
Kamsa, then kill each of the sons of the
Devas.
One after another. Even in prison, his own father, Purasena, and took over the kingdom of Surasena or Makaramanda. He then began persecuting the kings of the Yadav dynasty. Demigods, headed by Lord Rama, the lord of the stage is headed
Please, please have mercy upon me and give me this last child as a gift. She cannot harm you. Please. Oh.
Village. Yes! The demigods must not look wetted. It seems, which is initially neglected, they could become acute and impossible to cure. In the same way, envy, being neglected in the beginning, later may become insurmountable. This truth is the foundation of the demigod's strength. The bones, the pieces, the cows, they are all different parts.
Hare Krishna.